Good morning and welcome to this week's Moment of Clarity. As a coach, I'm working with people on how we show up in the mindsets that we are taking going into each day. And we really have two different ways that we can look at this. We can look at these changing times as one of a breakdown, or we can choose to look at this time as what is going to be a breakthrough. And you know what? Sometimes in order to have a breakthrough, we have to break down. This is a time to evolve. This is a time to look at your practices and make the tweaks that you need to be able to go forward and be even stronger. It's okay to be nervous. It is okay to have questions and to feel a little uncertain, but know that all of these things are building us up for some amazing breakthroughs. So even though that there is change out there, embrace it, look for the opportunities, and go forward and find that greatness on the other side. Have a great week. I'll see you next time for a Moment of Clarity.